I hit lead off and I can take a win.
I've done it the majority of my life, so just kind of
got into it. Do you get a sense they might use you more often there after that?
I have no clue. That's up to him. I have no idea.
Jacob, how are you guys handling this emotionally and all that kind of stuff?
I mean, it sucks, but we're fine in the locker room. Everything's fine. It's adding some more energy, you know, get after it. Got tomorrow. I mean, everything's fine.
What's it going to take to turn some of these 1-1 losses into victories?
Honestly, I don't know. Can't really tell you.
Seems like Hunter and Carlos kind of brought some energy today. Do you look forward to them or look to them maybe for some added energy in the dugout going forward?
I love both of them, so yeah.